The city of Charleston is asking you to report any damage that happened because of that high tide and the heavy rainfall. The city has provided a link to a form where you can report any damage and the estimated cost for repairs. You can find a link to access that form on our website, life5news.com. Just look under the big red box. If you're having trouble or need some help with that form, you can also call the Citizen Services Desk at 843-724-7311.